I don't even know if I can translate that.
Krasavica, I know what that
right,
means.
Right, right, right. Are you going to Sochi for the Olympics?
Am I going to the...
Yeah, are you going to? Probably not. I didn't think so.
No, I'm sorry.
There's enough things to do here in Chicago.
No Olympics.
Do you get like these calls? People are like, okay, Patricia, you want to come out to our party and party at our club and, you know, we'll pay you?
I host a lot of parties.
So you're like a host, right?
Oh, yeah, absolutely. You know, that's part of my job.
So you do what you love.
I do what I love.
I get paid for it. You get paid a lot, right?
I don't know if it's a lot, but...
enough to have a nice, decent living.
Good living. And I actually hosted a party at a Russian place.
Yeah. I remember that.
I love that place. I gotta tell you, I think...
You love the Russian music and everything.
Listen, I love Russian music. You gotta make me a CD.
You gotta, there's a lot of Russian, nice Russian boys out there, Patricia.
Maybe you
went too fast, you know, into this whole marriage stuff.
No. My husband, he's a good... I love Russian people. I had one Russian guy. I think that was enough for me.
Really? That did not go well,
That did not go well.
Like, bad?
I think it happened for a reason. I think God had a plan. I was meant to be with that person.
Right. So whatever happens.
I'm not going to badmouth him. I know he badmouths me all the time on interviews.
That's not cool.
Every interview, you know, I'm the worst. But, you know.
Yeah.
Who was with you from beginning when you had nothing?
Right.
Maybe he should remember. Maybe now he, you know, who knows?
Changed
I wish him
mind.
The best. I'm not going to say nothing bad. I'm happy. You know, that chapter of my life is closed. I'm happy where I'm at. And...
Right.
I think I have a great husband and I hope he's...
Life is good.
Yeah, life is good. I hope he finds the same thing.
Right.
So, that's life.
When they put... I mean, I'm jumping from one thing to another because we only got like 4 minutes left on the radio.
Right.
And we'll do maybe a few more minutes, just on TV.
No problem.
But when they take those pictures, they put like little fans that are... Like blowing on you, right? The hair and everything.
Yes.
Do you get like a little, you know?
Yes, you get cold.
Like is it a part of the reason or just the hair? Or do they want you to be like...
Well, the photographer, George, is always hot.
It's a good thing that people cannot see myself right now. Whoever's watching us, they can only see Patricia. Because I'm helping myself with my hands. And when I'm trying to explain something to Patricia, I'm using a lot of hand motions here that are very explicit. And it's a good thing that you cannot see it right now. Well, we're going to have to go really soon. Patricia, thank you so much
for coming by. Thank you
for hanging out with me here on Vasha Radio, for, you know, talking to everyone. And we wish you the best.
Thank you. Best of luck. Thank you so much.
I just hope that, this is one thing that I tell every little and big star that comes here. That don't forget about us, you know.
Absolutely.
Come by again anytime.
Always.
We'd be happy to see you because some people get stuck up when
I remember when I came from super big.
No,
I don't care. Even if I'm gonna become the biggest star, I'm always gonna be me.
And listen, if at any of the new photo shoots that are coming up, if you ever need like an assistant, hold the camera. Or the lights, or...
I'll call you, Igor.
Call me, please.
Yes.
I'm not going to charge you for that. It's going to be free. I just got to get myself in there. I got to be there at one of those photo shoots. Patricia Микула. В интернете ее можно найти, просто сделав поиск по имени Патриша Микула. Или на MySpace.
MySpace.com. My website is coming out.
Patricia.
In a month.
And journal.
Yes.
The magazine, Playboy magazine, is coming out 3 августа. Журнал Playboy с Патришей. Это будет круто. Да. Мы вам обязательно покажем. myspace.com Patricia83. Это сайт Патриши. Thank you, Patricia.
Спасибо.
But don't go away, okay?
I'm not.
Okay.
I'm here.
Okay. All right, Patricia. I just don't want to hold you here all night, you know, and I gotta get
time
going
to go,
too. Right? So, yeah, but thank you so much for coming
by.
Thank you for everybody who's logged in and who's watching us right now. онлайн. Всем спасибо. Это Овертайм на Голубчик ТВ. Патриша Микула.
Спасибо большое. Did I say that right?
Yes, you did. And I hope you, you're going to come by again.
Absolutely. Yeah? Anytime.
And we'll do a little party. We'll bring some more lights.
Yes, I'll bring friends on you and everything.
And because people are like, we can't see her. Can't see her. I mean,
Igor's got to invest some money in new lights.
I know. And you got to understand, Patricia is not like a 6 feet tall.
Yes,
you know,
I'm little.
She's,
I'm 5'4".
You know, petite. Very like, you know. I mean, everything. She's got everything in the right places. So, I mean, I'm sorry that you can't see what you want to see, but there you go.
Well, you can see August 3rd.
You can see August 3rd. Playboy magazine. There you go. All right. Thank you, Patricia.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Yes.